Let's go! What's going on, guys? Welcome to Vermont Scale RC. Today, we're going to talk about sponsorship and how to get it, how to please them, how to make them happy. And, you know, everybody wants to be sponsored. Maybe not everybody, but some, you know. Who doesn't want discounted prices on all their gear and all their equipment or even free, right? So today, I'm going to just show you some steps or some tips, secrets you want to get a sponsorship or to keep your sponsors happy. I haven't seen a video for this. I've been sponsored many times for biking and skating, so I figured I'd just throw it out there for you in the RC world, okay? All right. I'm going to do a scan of this room, and you tell me what jumps out at you. You know, like, oh, there's this, there's that. Do you see how many things are just sitting there? That could be sponsorships. I do. Oh, look at that. King Shocks RC four-wheel drive. I've got those. What's up? Ace Hardware drill bits. Who doesn't want free drill bits or discounted price? Gorilla Glue. Red Bull. Losi Oil. You know? Shock Oil. There's tons of things you can do while you're doing your videos and your builds. Like, here's these Venom battery packs, you know? Say you're sponsored by Venom. Just leave a battery pack out, you know? Even if you're just doing your work, it's not doing anything but standing there, people are going to see it and be like, oh, what is that? And they're going to ask questions about it. And that's what the sponsors want. Sponsors want questions. They want interest. They want stuff for people to buy their stuff. Shugu, I will promote this for free. I love this stuff. You guys know I love this stuff. I use it on everything I have. So I always have it out. You know, not like Shugu's going to be like, hey, what, you want our stuff? No, but I like the product, so I stand by it. And oh, look, here's another little thing. Obviously this is an overload of stuff, but I'm just trying to get the point across on sponsorship. You know, like if you're doing videos like how to's and workbench stuff, look at this Onyx charger just sitting here, not really doing anything. You know, here's my you know, one of my boxes. Look at that. We got Proline on there, we got Castle on there, we got HPI on there, we got Duratrax battery lipo on there. And then you obviously got the Losi and the Goat, you know, which is an SCX10, as you can see on the sticker there without too much glare. And then you got the Claude back there. And then you got an Axial Deadbolt poster just hanging out in the back. And then you got your Atomic ESC and motor combination. That's you know, that's what you want to do. Sponsors want their stuff to be seen. You don't have to sticker everything to death, you know, like wallpaper it with stickers, you know. Just good place stickers, you know, let people know that you're rocking a certain thing. They'll like that. When I used to race mountain bike, I was sponsored by Cannondale. As you can see, I had Cannondale stickers all over, and I was sponsored by Sobe, and these are the stickers they gave us. So they were all over my work box, you know, on the tops and everything. So it's a good idea. You know, a lot of kids just sticker a lot of things up too, but if you're doing videos and you're trying to keep your sponsors happy, obviously keep their stuff out and around so you can see it. Yeah, banners help. They do work. They're nice. They're big. They're right in your face. But also, you want to see product from them. You know, I'm hoping someday, right there. Oh, my goodness. For the love of Pete, I would love Red Bull. Could you imagine? Just show up an event with a case of Red Bull. Like, here you go, guys. Here's some Red Bull. I mean, maybe not everyone likes Red Bull, but I don't know if it's un-American, but whatever. We won't go there. But yeah, go do all that. Put all that stuff up. You know, I got all my Axial stuff, Parma, you know. You know, let's say you're getting sponsored by a store like RPP Hobby, you know. Obviously, stickers help. But also, you get banners from them or little posters and stuff. You're going to want to put them out so they can see them. Another thing, I don't know, just maybe an idea. When you're doing videos and you're sending stuff out and you're representing a company or something, people aren't going to want to hear you swearing every second or even writing every 10 minutes on your blogs, on your on your Facebook, your Instagrams, you know, the F-bombs and stuff. They want a professional, so you might want to keep it professional. I understand that, you know, you might have an edge. You might be the tough guy. But you might want to take that in consideration because they're going to want someone who's solid and open and is going to want to talk about product or anything for that matter. And you want to create a, what's the word I'm looking for? An excitement about a product or a store. Sorry about that blue line. Where is that? Ooh. Free visual effects. What up? But that's it, man. There really isn't much else. Just keep the sponsor stuff out, especially if like you're sponsored by a specific product or a company. You're going to want to have their stuff out, even when you're doing videos, doing pictures, writing blogs, talking about their stuff. Sponsors want to be talked about. Even if you're getting a little discount or a big one, doesn't matter. Every sponsorship will lead to another and then another and another and another. And then hopefully you'll be able to rock the free stuff and be happy with the product and the company you're working with and all that. Oh yeah, that's my wall. My sticker wall. We got some metal. Yep. We got some country. We got some NASCAR. Got some off-roading. Oh yeah. I do it all, babe. So yeah. I hope that helped, guys. Little tutorial, little something-something for you. Pretty simple. Just keep the sponsors happy, keep it clean, and hopefully you'll get some stuff. And writing letters, you know? Be like, yo, come check out my YouTube video, and I'm blasting you guys, you know, and just helping and putting your name out. How about you throw me a discount or something? Or throw me some stickers. Anything will be helpful, you know? So they're pretty open to getting their stuff out, especially if you're pushing product pretty well and you got like a good amount of followers or, you know, you're going to a lot of competitions. So hope that helps, guys. Until next time. I don't know what that was. I'm sorry.